this, Kaya. But I put in for a two slaughter a few months before you died. But when you told me you were expecting, I retracted the application. What kind of life would that have been? I was a fool. Why didn't I take you with me? I know you don't blame me for the Xenos. Nobody saw that coming. But why was I playing tag with pirates and low-life scum instead of protecting you? Now Kepler is under attack. Not just by the Xenos this time. There's also a Riven base to the north that just went nuts like the rest of them. I guess their DNA splicing trick really works. The Xenos have been ignoring them completely. I can't make up for losing you, Kaya. But I'll do my damnedest to prevent someone else from the tearing agony of losing someone they love.
Thank you. Thank you.